I wouldn't want to be like you.
Shut up.
Cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy hauling hogs. We is heading for Bear on I-10 about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck and I'm about to put the hammer down. Tulsa town, we had 85 trucks in all, but they's a roadblock up on the clover leaf and them bears was wall to wall. Yeah, them smokies as thick as bugs on a bumper. They even had a bear in the air. I says, calling all trucks, this here's the duck, we about to go a hunting bear. Interstate 44 like a rocket sled on rails. We tore up all of our swindle sheets and left them setting on the scales. By the time we hit that shy town, them bears was getting smart. They'd brought up some reinforcements from the Illinois National Guard. There's armored cars and tanks and jeeps and rigs of every size. Yeah, them chicken coops was full of bears and choppers filled.
Hello, everyone join.
We went for broke with 1,000 screaming trucks and 11 long-haired friends of Jesus in a chartreuse microbus. Hey, rubber duck to Sodbuster. Come on there, you have 10-4 Sodbuster. Listen, you want to put that microbus in behind that suicide jockey? Yeah, he's hauling dynamite. He needs all the help he can get. Well, we laid a strip for the Jersey Shore and prepared to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but it didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't gonna pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 98. I says, let them truckers roll 10-4.
I'll tell you what makes me crazy. Me.
It don't hurt anymore. All my teardrops have dried. No more walking the floor with that old burning inside. Just to think it could be, time has opened the door. It's so wonderful now, it don't hurt anymore. No need to deny, I wanted to cry the day you said we were through. But now that I find you're out of my mind, I can't believe that it's true. I've forgotten somehow that I cared so before. It's so wonderful now, it don't hurt anymore. Thank you. true. But now that I find you're out of my mind, I...